So today we're going to be driving to Tochigi City to see the hydrangeas at Mount Ohira. It's one of the most famous mountains here in Tochigi Prefecture, and it's perfect for the rainy season. So we'll see what's in store for us. Let's go.
So I drove for approximately an hour from Utsunomiya to Mount Ohira in Tochigi. This place is actually famous for their seasonal flowers like sakura or cherry blossoms and ajisai or hydrangeas. And they also have information tents where you can ask questions and they would give you information about the area, and they also gave me this nice cute map of the whole area. My goal is to walk through the hydrangea slope and reach the top of the mountain where there is a shrine where you can pray, and also there is a viewing area where you can see the beautiful view of Tochigi City. This is just the beginning of the season, that's why there's not much flowers yet. But don't worry, there's going to be more flowers by the end of June or early July, and it's going to be a really nice sight to see while walking through this road. And since you're gonna be walking like around 1,000 steps uphill to the top of the mountain, I think having a nice view of flowers around you will help you feel less tired. And if you need a walking stick, they have it for rent at the information tent in the parking lot nearest the hydrangea slope, where I just parked earlier.
Haggardness now. Just a little bit more. But the stairs here are so much more steeper. Good luck. Today is leg day. I can see the temple. We're almost there. I'm tired. I'm so tired. Another huge tree. It's not yet finished. So what I thought to be the goal is not yet the goal. So there's more stairs. I am very tired and I still have to go all the way up there. Okay, this is one of those few moments when I question myself, what did I get myself into? I think we're almost there. Like, ba ba ba. Yay. We're almost there.
And finally, we're here at the top. Yay! And this is, I forgot what it's called, but if you know what it's called, please let me know in the comment section below. So you have to, technically you have to go around it, in and out, and do a figure eight. But since I could not go to the left side, I just went one circle on the right side. And I bought this cute hydrangea charm as a souvenir and went back down, all the way back down, 1,000 steps. And suddenly the rain just poured, but guess what? It looks pretty nice.
This is a really beautiful view. Look at this. Okay, that was so much fun. I'm tired and thirsty, so it's good to wear comfortable clothes, the right shoes. If it's gonna rain, so probably waterproof shoes would be good, like hiking shoes, and bring water, which I did not do. I wish I did, but now I'm okay. So let's head back home. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video. Goodbye.